We just played great. We needed to do what we had to do. We needed to do what we had to get done. Stepped up. A lot of people stepped up, played defense. Probably the best players on the team, but shut them down.
You were down 39-31 when Coach K called timeout. What did he tell you then?
We needed to step up. This is our game. We know we can put the ball in the basket.
And you finished with an 8-0 run in the third quarter to get a tie down. Then late in the game, when you were up three, you made a play. You stepped out in their point guard. If you'd like to describe that, please.
I knew he was coming off the screen. I knew it, so I just run the screen, run up and dunk.
How did it feel dunking at that?
Best feeling in the world.
It looked like you were excited. That certainly pretty much hit the coffin. You ever hit the nail in the coffin. Obviously, you got Newman Grady coming up next.
It's going to be a tough one. I know we can do it. I know we got it.